In order to animate a character from another file, you need to add a library override. You can see I can only access the object mode. To do this, I select the linked object, in this case the penguin, go to Object, Relations, and then Make Library Override. You'll need to press it twice to confirm. You'll see that now I can select the armature, and when I do that, I have access to the pose mode.